Hello guys, welcome back to Premium Niger TV. My name is Ebenezer Boyan. If you are coming across our channel for the first time, please hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon. We are bringing you a powerful ministration between Apostle Michael Orokpo and Dunsin Onyekan, straight from United Kingdom. And this ministration is very powerful, so soul lifting. You have to pay attention to this worship and also worship alone, because this will lift your soul very high. You don't have to watch this one, you have to worship God, because this is so powerful. So take a look at this, and after that tell us what you have to say about this in the comments section.
Pray in the spirit, pray in the spirit. Mante que parato saverane parita. Therefore the virgin is lovely. You are
to joy, spirit to spirit, lighted by your word, with your breath of life, that's how I come alive, that's how I change my world. Father to try, spirit to spirit, lighted by your word. Korabarasta feleko ferabiatila, with your breath of life. That's how I call my life. That's how I change my world. Just breathe your name upon me, breathe. Just breathe your name upon me, breathe. Your day will haze your name, breathe, Lord. Just breathe your name upon me, breathe. Lift your hands and call him. Just breathe your name. Just breathe your name upon me. Just breathe your name upon me. Your day will end. No music, come on. Say, just breathe your name. Your hands to Jesus tonight. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Yes. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Your presence, it touch me, it touch me, and oh, what joy that fills my soul. Something spectacular happens, and I know Jesus is touching and make me whole. I said he touched me, oh he touched me. And oh, what joy that fills my soul, my God. There is such a mighty presence here. Something spectacular happens. And I know what I'm on a certain. He touched me. Oceliana Madakapa. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. Ay, ay, ay. There is power in To break every chain, break every chain. Sebiye na na na, subiye na na na, break every chain.
Lift those hands toward heaven. We are about to enter the ministration of the Spirit. That hour of the visitation of God. There's about to be a shift here. I want us to pray for 1 minute. Lord, I'm ready. Touch me. Use me for your glory. 1 minute. Pray that prayer now. Break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Pray in the Spirit for 1 minute.
For where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Break every chain. Break every chain. Oh, Senior,
lift those hands toward heaven. I want to manage time very seriously. So I won't stir up too much. But right now, there are 12 of you that the Lord wants to put a new mandate on your life. Because God wants to raise judges in territories. Men that have the power to judge iniquity and to judge darkness. These are the first category of people that the Lord sent me to tonight. Now, wherever you are standing, your hearts are already open. Precious Holy Ghost, this is the hour. Let the weight of the glory of God begin to descend upon them. From the left to the right, from the front to the back, to the galleries, to those online. Holy Ghost, touch! Ushers, help me now.
Awa Oluwambe,
Gloria,
Gloria, Yebio.
Bring them quickly. It's a moment, it's a moment, it's a moment. It's a moment. Help them, help them. Bring them here. Marekatana. Saveto, Brakadila, Tavak.
Wow, get me full. Awa Oluwa Umbe. Gloria Yebio. Wow, get me full.
Wherever you are standing, I release the fire of God. Ushers, help me, help me, help me.
Yes,
who's
suffering, my God? La sale peronia copera da stapaya.
Gloria, Emilio.
Ogbe mi fo.
Ogbe mi fo. Ogbe mi sare. Owa Oluwambe. Gloria, Emilio. Ogbe mi fo. Ogbe mi sare. Owa Oluwambe. Gloria, Emilio. I'm seeing men being drunk with the wine of the Spirit. Because it's time for the activations of the gift of the Spirit. Giftings, giftings, giftings. Giftings of the Spirit, giftings. Eyes that see, ears that hear, hands that heal the sick. In the name of Jesus, wherever you are, I speak for that activation. The womb of the Spirit, the power, the activations. Now, take! Bring them to the altar. altar. Bring them to the altar. Bring them to the altar. Take them up. These are offerings to God. Gloria,
something's moving, something's changing.
See, pray in the Holy Ghost, pray in the Holy Ghost as you watch it.
Feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving, something's changing. See His glory. Feels like heaven on earth. Something's moving, something's changing. See His glory. Feels like living on earth. Something's moving. Come on.
Giftings have been activated. Graces, dimensions.
Something's.
Ushers, help them. Ushers, help them. There is a wave of fire coming here. There's a wave of fire.
Say something's moving. A fire now. See His glory. Something's moving. Something's
bring them
staying.
Up, bring them up. We need space.
See His glory. Something's moving. See His glory.
See His glory.
My God.
An impartation for the grace for priesthood and intercession. The ranks of the gatekeepers are depleted. That's why the territory is porous and things are being smuggled in. But as I speak now, the hand of the Lord is coming upon some of you, men who will be watchers over system, watchers over territories, watchers over gates. Wherever you are standing now, the power on the altar, the power to keep the flame, the power to keep the gate, let it rest now.
Something's moving.
Ushers, help them.
Something's moving. Upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance, and the people shall possess their possession. For they go from strength to strength. Each one appears before God in Zion. I said something's moving. Hey. 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 Something. Can you sense it?
Finally, before I pray for the sick and bring up the prophet, please hear this. The Lord is telling me now, he's giving some of you grace for wisdom. We spoke about the mind of Christ, the mind that invents, the mind that carries the wisdom to bet systems, bet institutions, bring about inventions. It's a dimension of power in the last day. Kings respond to wisdom, and if we will bring guidance to kings and those in authority, we must step into a realm of wisdom that is beyond what is studied. Father, this is the hour. Lift your hands toward heaven. There's a fragrance. Lord, every mind here that you want to breathe upon for the possibilities of wisdom to be installed from the left to the right, from the front to the back, to those on the gallery, to those connected online. Now, that spirit, that excellent spirit, that excellent spirit, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, take!
For my word to see dimensions,
help them us, help them us,
take! Jesus Christ the Son, child of my spirit, open up, O come and understand for another.
Wisdom, the powers of wisdom.
No boundaries, no limits.
Open up. Bring them up, bring them up, bring them up.
We need space.
Take the power. Take the power.
Channels of my spirit.
Open up.
Let him call unto me.
The Lord is handing a scepter for ministry. You have struggled for long. You have suffered stagnation. Now the powers of the land are about to bow to you. The gates are about to open to you. There are seven of you here that carry apostolic ministries. What you need is apostolic authority. Wherever you are standing, now I come to you as one of your kind. In the name of Jesus the Christ, by the Spirit of the living God, take that power now. Take that power. Take that power. Take that power. Take the muscles. Can we pray in the Holy Ghost?
My God, he fallen down. Oh, Parala. He fallen down. Oh, Parala.
He fallen
down. Oh, Parala.
Now, any infirmity you came here with, whatever it is called, this is where it terminates. From eye conditions to ear conditions to organ infections to blood conditions to bone conditions. We saw here 3 days ago, a woman with a fractured disc was healed. A woman with a tumor as big as my fist, it vanished. We've seen diverse things happen here. But tonight, there's no sickness that will escape this atmosphere. Now, place your hand where you want a healing now. Now, place your hand there. And be sure that it will leave now. Because now faith is. Faith is not later. Now. Can you begin to rebuke that affliction? In the name of Jesus. Can you begin to rebuke it now? The power is in you. My God, bring this baby here. The power of God is on her. Use her for your glory, Lord. My God. My God. My God. My God. Use her for your glory. In the name of Jesus, I take authority over the spirits of infirmities, eye conditions. In the name of Jesus, be healed now. Ear conditions. In the name of Jesus, be healed now. Tumors in the body, I command you, dematerialize now. I command bone conditions, fractures of all sorts. In the name of Jesus, be healed now. I command organ infections, be healed now. Blood conditions, be healed now. In the name of Jesus. Every chain of sickness, I command you to break. Break from their bodies. Break from their bodies. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Receive your healing now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father.
To the King of Kings, my God.
Worship the Lord, worship the Lord. We are about to switch to the prophetic. Now, check your bodies. You have received a touch. Let me see your right hand. Wave it. I'm seeing hands. You have received a touch. Wave it. Wave it. Wave it boldly. Wave it. You have received a touch. Give the Lord a big hand. Wave it. They are waving. They are waving. On the gallery, on the floor. If you have received a healing already, wave. I'm seeing hands up. I'm seeing hands down. All of you that have received a touch, run to the right here now. Quickly. Quickly, 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 quickly. Mama, the Lord touched you today again. Hello, Mama.
Your name is the highest.
Come to the right. Come to my right. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
Your name stands above.
Lift it up, sir.
Yeah,
Popelia,
yeah.
adjusting everything. Adjusting. In our being. Shifting everything.
Lift those hands.
Elohim Adonai.
Want us to be drunk tonight? Can we worship God for 2 minutes?
Elohim Adonai. Elohim Adonai. There's a river here. Elohim Adonai. That's somebody that's up.
Can we pray the Holy Ghost as we walk?
Your hands.
kadaba hava delekeba. Matavaleis keva dahadias. Come on, lift up your hand. Libri keva labakosede bekabaya. Speak in the Holy Ghost for just 30 seconds. Kadaba hadi. Leba bada kataba hase. Elebre kapata labakaparo sedebe. Evadana makaparo skebada labakapaya.
So guys, what do you have to say about this powerful ministration by Minister Dunsin Onyekan and Apostle Michael Arokpo? Drop it in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe to Premium Niger TV.